Welcome to Mystic Realms Recap. Links are in the description below. Please show some love to the author and me. On to the show.
Ha ha ha, Lowly.
Oh no, should I call you Vice President Lee from now on?
Ha 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 ha.
John Wushuang's wild laughter could be described as unbridled. From her wild laughter, you can even hear her inner joy and surprise. Definitely a surprise. Even her. Never thought about it either. A challenge among students. Not only did the Federal Imperial City Starship Academy lose one of its top talents. Even the vice principal and the dean of the Star Wars department won. It's simply not that exciting. It's not hard to imagine, when the Federal Imperial City Starfleet Academy found out about this, how angry will it be? After all, there are not many high-end experts in the Starfleet Academy of the Federal Imperial City. Its principal. He is just a high-level deep spaceship captain. The Starfleet Academy of the Federal Imperial City does not have many high-end combat assets. Now it's even worse. Li Taoxing was silent. Actually, until now, he was still immersed in shock. I couldn't come back to my senses for a long time. The power and terror of Su Zian. It's him. There is also a feeling of unreality. He even thought about it for a moment. If I were Hu Honghu, when the starship levels of both sides are equal. Speaking from my countless years of fighting experience. Own. Is it really possible to win against Su Zian with confidence? At most. It's a tie, right? Yes. Su Zian's current Star Wars level. It even caused a deep spaceship captain to have self-doubt. Not only that. How does he feel? This is Su Zian. It seems like you haven't tried your best yet? He suddenly felt a little scared, even though he hasn't been on the battlefield for many years. Compared with fierce men like China Academy who have been fighting on border battlefields all year round, he definitely has many shortcomings. B. Su Zian has never even been on the battlefield, right? Then this is pure talent. So scary. Unimaginable Star Wars talent. He took a deep breath and said calmly, since we agreed. Then I will promise. I will submit my resignation to the school later. As for Hu Honghu, you can just go through the transfer procedures for him now. I'll deal with this first. Li Taoxing left these words and drove away in his starship. He needed to take it easy right now. Then think about it. How to face the anger at school. A wry smile appeared on his face. He really didn't expect it. This time, it turned out to be such a result. Headmaster, I'm afraid I have to scold him bloody, right? But so what? Who could have imagined? This Su Zian's strength. How could it be so terrifying? He couldn't even blame Hu Honghu for this matter. The only thing to blame is. Su Zian is really outrageous. Done, let's call it a day. Su Zian spoke in a relaxed tone, opened the communication, and said lightly to Hu Honghu, who was still in a dazed state, Hu Honghu. From now on, you are my evolutionist. I hope you won't be discouraged by this failure, because you don't know what I went through to have the strength I have today. If you believe me and you still have the will to fight, then work hard. Fight for more honors for me in the Department of Evolution and China University. As long as you perform well, I will personally guide you when I have time. Of course, the teachers at our Shenzhou Academy have been on the battlefield all year round. You will find that by coming to our Chinese Academy, your Star Wars strength will be improved by more than one level. You will be glad that you lost to me today. Su Zian finished. Then he drove the brilliance and left without looking back. He has said what he needs to say. It depends on whether Hu Honghu can stand up again from this failure. If you can stand up, then this Hu Honghu will definitely be a strong man in the future. If this falls, Su Zian will not be surprised either. The universe is so big. How many humans there are? Unparalleled geniuses are like the carp crossing the river, countless. B.
How many peerless geniuses have truly grown up and become peerlessly powerful, since Hu Honghu will be an evolutionist from now on? Su Zian said what needed to be said. But can you listen? So scary. Unimaginable Star Wars talent. He took a deep breath and said calmly, since we agreed. Then I will promise. I will submit my resignation to the school later. As for Hu Honghu, you can just go through the transfer procedures for him now. I'll deal with this first. Li Taoxing left these words and drove away in his starship. He needed to take it easy right now. Then think about it. How to face the anger at school. A wry smile appeared on his face. He really didn't expect it. This time, it turned out to be such a result. Headmaster, I'm afraid I have to scold him bloody, right? But so what? Who could have imagined? This Su Zian's strength. How could it be so terrifying? He couldn't even blame Hu Honghu for this matter. The only thing to blame is. Su Zian is really outrageous. Done, let's call it a day. Su Zian spoke in a relaxed tone, opened the communication, and said lightly to Hu Honghu, who was still in a dazed state, Hu Honghu. From now on, you are my evolutionist. I hope you won't be discouraged by this failure, because you don't know what I went through to have the strength I have today. If you believe me and you still have the will to fight, then work hard. Fight for more honors for me in the Department of Evolution and China University. As long as you perform well, I will personally guide you when I have time. Of course, the teachers at our Shenzhou Academy have been on the battlefield all year round. You will find that by coming to our Chinese Academy, your Star Wars strength will be improved by more than one level. You will be glad that you lost to me today, Su Zian finished. Then he drove the brilliance and left without looking back. He has said what he needs to say. It depends on whether Hu Honghu can stand up again from this failure. If you can stand up, then this Hu Honghu will definitely be a strong man in the future. If this falls, Su Zian will not be surprised either. The universe is so big. How many humans there are? Unparalleled geniuses are like the carp crossing the river, countless. B. How many peerless geniuses have truly grown up and become peerlessly powerful, since Hu Honghu will be an evolutionist from now on? Su Zian said what needed to be said. But can you listen? I'll listen to you. During this period, we will go on a mission to hunt down pirates. Meowth was a militant before joining the brilliant fleet. Now Su Zian has said so. It's just that I didn't tell them openly. I, Su Zian, am progressing too fast, and you are holding me back, but don't blame me for kicking you out of the fleet in the future. This is just not stated explicitly. But how could these girls not know what Su Zian wanted to express? Not to mention, children are also the kind of proud people. They don't think that Star Wars is inferior to Su Zian, if it can't even compare to the speed of cultivation. That's too embarrassing. When the time comes, Su Zian deserves to be kicked out of the brilliant fleet. Needless to say, Fox Chi Chi and Taimei all are militants. Even Bai Xiaoyuan was slightly excited. Students from Shenzhou University, regardless of department. In fact, they are all militants. Who would come to China University if not a militant? Aren't other schools good? Children are all decisive people in doing things. Now that I have made up my mind, there is naturally no hesitation. Immediately, after packing up his things at the Bright Island Villa, set off directly. Watch them leave. A trace of satisfaction flashed in Su Zian's eyes. Have to say, the performance of the women was indeed quite satisfactory to him. But he wouldn't really let them go out to perform tasks like this and leave him alone. The little wife's shining name will always follow them. Of course, there are not many opportunities to help them with the little wife's brilliant account. Because of their current strength, it's really very strong. Others don't tell, just say Bai Xiaoniao. Don't think of her as an evolutionist, don't think of her as just a support ship captain. But As a student of Shenzhou Academy, I also joined as a genius. Ordinary interstellar pirates of the same level. It's not enough to look good in front of her. After arranging things for the girls. Next. Su Zian is serious about participating in the Evolution Master Competition. Become a certified second grade evolutionist. Get the first place. And just at the same time, the Federal Imperial City Starship Academy, far away on the Earth's Federal Imperial City Star. There was already a commotion, in this day and age. The message travels very quickly. It only lasted a few minutes. The situation here. It's almost to the point where everyone knows it. Even the media. They all released early reports as soon as possible. Su Zian, the unprecedented top scorer in the college entrance examination, creates another miracle. How strong are the real monster-level geniuses? The reason why Su Zian is only a monster-level genius is because the highest level can only be a monster-level genius. Failed in 20 seconds, both master and apprentice Hu Honghu joined the Evolution Division Department under Su Zian of the Chinese Academy of Sciences, and the Starfleet Academy of the Federal Imperial City shot itself in the foot. The eight major universities cheered, the number one in Star Wars is ultimately the number one in Star Wars. The nine major colleges that refused Su Zian to join because of the bombing of Su Zian's starship are now so regretful that all the admissions teachers were fired. Countless people laugh at the nine colleges for being ignorant. Various reports. In a short period of time, the entire Earth Federation network was flooded. Ordinary people watched the excitement. At the same time, he was also amazed at Su Zian's terrifying strength. Another media breakdown shows that it has been almost exactly 1 year since Su Zian's awakening. It has reached this point now. Everyone's mind was shaken. Now think about it carefully. Yes. From Su Zian's awakening to now. It's almost just over a year. A little over a year. The vast majority of people have probably just reached the level of intermediate reconnaissance ships, but Su Zian. But it is already a Tier 3 frigate. And it is the kind that will definitely crush the same class. The horror of his talent has left countless people speechless. Some media directly uncovered a series of events at the time. Arrow. The nine colleges refused Su Zian to join because Su Zian's starship exploded. He was criticized by the media for being blindsided. After Su Zian's accident, what did Huching No. 3 Middle School, where Su Zian was studying at that time, do? As well as its principal and the Chong family father and son. Once again, he was whipped up by the media. The media even saw that this topic seemed to be very popular. He also deliberately dug up and revealed the current situation of the Chong family and his son. Because the Evolutionist Association directly pulled them into the blacklist. Even now they have gone to another galaxy. There is still no formal and powerful evolutionist to evolve starships for them. And, as the saying goes, things turn around. As they escape the solar system. On the way, they happen to encounter a group of interstellar pirates, although the family of three survived. The starships of Chang Xiaokong and his son were all destroyed. Only Chang Xiaokong's mother's frigate still exists. The most ridiculous thing is. Chang Xiaokong's mother, because of what the father and son did, she was also blacklisted by the Evolutionist Association. Then she decided to divorce Chang Xiaokong's father. Then, he was also put on the white list by the Evolutionist Association. Yes. Now, there are only two of them left in the Chang family of three. Chang Xiaokong's mother abandoned the father and son and ran away. Only the Chang family father and son were left in a strange star system, each of them bitterly bound a new reconnaissance ship. Then they are looking for the lowest level evolvers everywhere to evolve starships, bah, for them. Such a long time has passed. It seems to be a second tier reconnaissance ship. The kind that makes hundreds of dollars a day. No one can win. After all, they are all secondary bindings. But not everyone can break through the limit and regain the fit after being bound for the second time. at least, judging from the talents of the Chang family and his son. It is no longer possible in this life. All kinds of ridicule and ridicule. Rushing toward them like a tidal wave. Except for the ridicule and ridicule towards them. That's right for the other nine majors. No one was spared. Because they have all rejected Su Zian. So much so. Many schools cannot bear the overwhelming pressure of public opinion. Some schools even directly issued announcements. Apologize for rejecting the Su Zian incident, and apologize for my short-sightedness and prejudice. And said that from now on, everyone will be treated equally. Dawn Starship Academy is one of them. Even these colleges have endured unimaginable pressure from public opinion. You can know how terrible the pressure of public opinion has been on the Federal Imperial City Starship Academy. Almost. Being sprayed all over. Especially when Su Zian is now powerful, there is an extremely sharp contrast with the choice of Star Navigation Academy in the Federal Imperial City at that time, dash. I still have to say this. Yu Yang, who replaced Su Zian, was selected by the Federal Imperial City Starship Academy as a special admission student. Today, Yu Yang is still just an 8th-level scout ship captain. To be honest, it's really not bad anymore. After all, the current mainstream top geniuses are all at this level. But compared with Su Zian, one day, one place, he is not from the same world at all. As a result, more sarcasm and ridicule almost exploded the official website of the Federal Imperial City Starfleet Academy. Especially special. Li Taoxing and Hu Honghu. Because of Su Zian's reasons, he had to quit the Federal Imperial City Starship Academy and join the Shenzhou Academy. Public opinion, it even exploded. At this moment. Federal Imperial City Starfleet Academy, Principal's Room, Principal Lei Lei was furious and never let up. Swearing and ranting. It seemed like the ceiling in the Principal's Room was going to be lifted. The Federal Imperial City Starship Academy has been established to this day. I have never seen such a face. What a shame. Absolute shame and humiliation. But unfortunately, in addition to being incompetent and furious, it doesn't seem to be of any use. Because he is also the captain of a deep space ship. And he is the principal of the Starfleet Academy in the Federal Imperial City. Speaking of which, his status is definitely not low. Therefore, Su Zian's current status and the relationship with Lu Yuyu. He had vaguely heard about it. It is said, Su Zina seems to have a close relationship with the eldest prince of the Seoul Empire. FFLX. He seemed to be anything but incompetent and furious. Nothing seems to be done. I can only regret until my scalp goes numb. If it hadn't been for that idiot, He Shuangsong. Maybe Su Zian will join their Federal Imperial City Starship Academy. So now, Star Wars is number one, do you still need to think about it? Su Zian, plus Hu Honghu. Star Wars number one, 10,000%. And Su Zian's strength and talent in the evolution department. The most important is the power behind Su Zian. Everything. The principal was so regretful that his intestines turned black. Time flies. 3 days passed. This day, the Young Evolutionary Competition of the Earth Federation Evolutionary Association has also officially begun. The preliminary rounds and knockout rounds before this. In fact, it's not even a race. Main race. It officially starts from the arena competition. And no surprise, Su Zian. He is one of the top 10 ring masters in the splendid galaxy. However, as the ring leader, no need to show up. Because we can only wait for those 100 challengers to appear. It was his turn. Young Evolver competition. Definitely one of the biggest events. Attracted the attention of countless people. Whether it is ordinary people, biological captains, or evolutionists, let's put it that way. The Young Evolver competition is equivalent to the popularity of the Olympic Games in the 21st century. and the heat will only get higher. Countless people pay attention. Zian. Not paying attention. He doesn't really care about this right now. Now. He is preparing to evolve the Brilliance. When evolving the Brilliance into a Tier 4 frigate, it was almost time for 100 challengers to appear. Zian was not in a hurry. This evolution definitely continue to move the quality. Although it will cost more evolution points for this, but in terms of combat effectiveness, they are absolutely different. And if the quality of translation is always maintained, when we continue to improve the quality in the future, the success rate will be higher. So those extra evolution points are spent because of the high quality. Zian thinks it is very worthwhile. Maybe it's because his evolution level has improved a lot. After he completely evolved the brilliant number into a 100% overall pink perfect quality, he felt that his level of evolution had improved to a certain extent. It used to take 10 days to evolve. Now, it only takes up to 7 days to complete. It was shortened by 3 days. And as his evolution level becomes stronger and stronger in the future, this time will continue to shrink. It's always a good thing. 7 days. It passed in a flash. Outside. It was very lively because of the young evolver competition. Zian sighed. The Brilliance has just been evolved to the 4th tier frigate level. 100% overall pink perfect quality. In fact, Zian is also very curious. Curious about the unparalleled quality of purple, how powerful will it be? But I don't want to anymore. There's no way I can even try now. Just right. 100 challengers should have been selected yesterday. If nothing unexpected happens. Today. There will be evolutionist challengers. Come and challenge yourself? It's just right, let's take this opportunity. See if you can be certified as a second grade evolutionist in one fell swoop. Start the evolution simulation of the third grade evolutionist, first grade evolution master, breakthrough to second grade. A total of 500 scout ships and 50 frigates need to be evolved. And cannot fail. If you fail once, 10 times will be deducted. This is for ordinary evolutionists. For those genius evolutionists, they all take shortcuts. ARA. 100 blue rare quality reconnaissance ships, plus 10 green excellent quality frigates. And those super genius level evolution masters. 20 red superior quality reconnaissance ships and 3 blue rare quality frigates will also be selected. But, this kind of evolutionist. Very, very, very few. And basically they all have age restrictions. As for Zian. Of course it doesn't have to be that troublesome. 10 blue rare quality frigates. It was enough for him to break through and become a second grade evolutionist. There is no need to evolve the previous 20 red superior quality reconnaissance ships at all. Of course. In fact, he seems to be almost there. Forget it. Anyway, when the challenger comes, you will have evolved enough. Naturally, the intelligent optical brain of the Evolutionist Association will automatically promote him. So, Zian plans to do this during this group competition. Evolve 10 frigates with overall blue rare quality. Breakthrough in one fell swoop and become an officially certified second grade evolver. Thus starting the system's third grade evolution master simulation. That's great. Just as Zian guessed. The challenger is coming soon. He was automatically assigned the 10 nearest challengers. Who specifically? Zian doesn't know. There is no need to understand, again. He, Zian. On the journey of evolution. More invincible than his Star Wars. At least my master once said it clearly. At least he has never seen a first grade evolver who can evolve perfect quality reconnaissance ship parts. See clearly, they are parts, not the whole. There is no one that can evolve perfect quality reconnaissance ship level parts. The kind that can evolve the outstanding qualities of red, He is also a first-rate super genius. That being the case, what is Su Zian worried about? Just sweep it across. Of course, you don't need to be competent. A first-grade evolver is a rare person who can evolve red components of excellent quality. But the second grade? There are still a few. Therefore, Su Zian cannot be careless. Lest the boat capsizes in the gutter and it is your own face that lives in it. Because Su Zian is the leader. Therefore, the challengers took the initiative to come to the Chinese star system to challenge him. Challenge location: naturally, it cannot be in the Chinese Academy of Sciences, but in the branch association of the Chinese star system. The facilities there are better and more fair and just. However, students can also watch it through the live broadcast of the virtual metaverse, or go and watch it on site. These are all fine. The protagonist Su Zian hasn't even passed yet. That group of classmates had already run over ahead of them. Su Zian Evolution Master Competition, how could they miss it? Su Zian is now hailed as the proud man of China University by these freshmen. You must go there and cheer. Today's Shenzhou Star System. It was also extremely lively. The reason is equally simple. Su Zian is now also regarded as their pride by the people of the Chinese star system. Not to mention Star Wars, it deserves to be the first in this session. Now he is about to run to the evolutionists and his party to suppress the current generation. Even if you are asking for leave, you should read it. The Chinese star system has a population of several trillion. At least half of them are paying attention. To this end, President of the Evolutionist Association of the Chinese Stellar System. The live broadcast of the game was deliberately projected onto every giant virtual projection billboard in the star system. This is a good thing to promote their Chinese Stellar System Evolutionist Association. He will never let it go. Even if Su Zian is not the name of the branch of their Chinese Stellar System Evolutionist Association. But what does that matter? After all, Su Zian is here, right? 10 o'clock in the morning. The challengers all arrived. Su Zian also set off at the same time, arena match. It will start at 12 o'clock, there is plenty of time. Just came out of Brilliant Island. Then he saw Haitang driving a star shuttle over. I knew you hadn't gone yet, so take me with you. I'm too lazy to fly the starship myself. Before the Haitang people arrived, a cold voice came over first. Su Zian did his best and opened the cargo bay door of the Brilliance, and Haitang directly drove the star shuttle in and stopped. In the plant cultivation room, Su Zian specially installed a combination lock. No one can enter without his permission. So there is no need to worry about Haitang seeing it. After Haitang came in, the Brilliance drove automatically to the competition venue. Su Zian looked back. It happened that Haitang also walked into the cab. Seeing Su Zian's doubtful eyes, Haitang said calmly, I will come over to take a look at your group match today. You don't have to worry about me, just do your own thing. Seeing what Haitang said, Su Zian shrugged, that's up to you. Haitang was silent for a moment, and then said, besides, I came here to say goodbye to you. Su Zian's expression paused, farewell? Where are you going? Haitang kept paying attention to Su Zian's expression. When he saw Su Zian, he immediately looked over, his expression seemed to be a little nervous. I don't know why, but I've been feeling a little depressed these days, but it suddenly brightened up. Even his voice became much lighter, I'm going to the inner courtyard. I've had enough rest during this period. It's time to continue fighting in the inner courtyard. If people rest for a long time, they will become lazy. I don't want to become lazy and catch up with you again. Don't even think about me still being the captain of the cruiser. One day in the future, you will already be the captain of the battleship. Haitang's words contained a bit of seriousness. Su Zian smiled and said, the further you get to the back, the harder it will be to break through. How can it be so easy to catch up with your progress, casually? After a pause, he added, but if you want to go to the inner courtyard, what else can I say? I can only say that I will find you after I break through to the destroyer captain as soon as possible. Speaking of this, Su Zian suddenly stared intently at Haitong's eyes. The piercing eyes made Haitong's eyes dodge slightly, and she said in a panic, Me? Asking for flowers. You're so good, why are you looking for me? Besides, I will only stay in the inner courtyard for 2 or 3 years. Is it possible that within 2 or 3 years, you will be able to become the captain of a destroyer? When Haitang said this, Maisui couldn't help but look aside. But he didn't dare to look at Su Zian. Su Zian smiled, What do I want from you? Of course I want you to join my dazzling fleet. My dazzling fleet has reserved a special place for you. As for 2 or 3 years, heh, who knows, right? After all, I'm only a year old and I'm already the captain of a tier 4 frigate. In 3 years' time, maybe I will already be the captain of a destroyer. Su Zian's words made Haitang stunned. Immediately, he turned his head and asked in shock, You are already at the fourth level now? A mid-level frigate? If I remember correctly. Su Zian just broke through and became a frigate captain a few months ago, right? In a few months, I am afraid that I may not even reach the first level. Su Zian. But it was promoted to 4 levels in a row, this speed. It's a little too scary. If we really continue to evolve at this rate. 3 years later. Maybe, Su Zian can really evolve into a destroyer captain, and then go to the inner courtyard to find her. After all, the vast majority of students from Shenzhou University went to the inner courtyard during their 5th year. Because there is still a small number of 5th-year students who have evolved into destroyer captains. Of course, you have to go when you are the captain of the assault ship. In fact, the school will not stop you. Indeed, there are many students who went to the inner courtyard when they were captains of assault ships. But the mortality rate is really too high. Except. There are really very few students who will go to the inner courtyard when they are assault ship captains. Su Zian's words. It depends on the situation. His best idea must be to become a destroyer captain. But if the situation changes, maybe the captaincy of the assault ship will be over. Who can say what will happen in the future? Haitang was silent. In other words, he was really surprised by Su Lian's cultivation speed. As one of the top 10 geniuses of the Earth Federation. When I was a freshman, I didn't have such a terrifying cultivation speed. So it seems like this. Su Zian's talent is even more terrifying than her, one of the top 10 geniuses in the Earth Federation. You must know that the top 10 geniuses of the Earth Federation are not calculated in the same level or the same age group. Instead, you are ranked based on whether you are really talented or not. To put it simply, Haitang has been part of the Earth Federation for hundreds of thousands of years. Among all geniuses, the one with the top 10 talents. As for Su Zian, the reason why it has not been included yet. That is because this list will only be included if you are at the cruiser level. Now, Su Zian's talent is even more terrifying than hers. B. One of the top 10 geniuses with the highest talent in the Earth Federation for hundreds of thousands of years, even the top 3, or even the top 1. There must be Su Zian's name. Think of this. Haitang looked at Su Zian. It seems to be even more different. Su Zian didn't know what Haitang had in mind. He didn't ask. I don't want to ask either. Always adhere to the 6-character policy of a good man. Chatting. The two of them have arrived at the Evolutionist Association branch in the Chinese star system. The Evolutionist Association branch of the Chinese star system is located on the largest and most prosperous planet in the Chinese star system. On the heavenly star. The reason for this name? Very simple. This heavenly star is a gaseous planet, not a solid planet. But this does not affect the prosperity of this planet. There are floating cities scattered all over almost the entire planet. There are tens of thousands of floating cities alone. Moreover, the area of these floating cities is no smaller than any province on Earth. So you can imagine how prosperous this planet is. Metal bases that are huge in size comparable to large pieces of land, are suspended in the clouds. And on the suspended metal base, then tall buildings are rising from the ground. Even the top of the tallest building is already in space. The whole thing looks like it is suspended in the clouds, just like the heaven in myth. So it was named Tiantingxing. The 350 Evolutionist Association branch of the Chinese star system is located in the Tianting city of the Tianting star. Tianting city, you can know it just by hearing the name. This city is the core area of Tianting star. The largest and most prosperous. The floating metal base that supports it is so large that it is equivalent to the total area of Asia on Earth. With such a terrifying and huge city suspended in the sky, the visual shock is imaginable. In addition, because it has a fairly high-end life support system and gravity support system, living on this floating city. In fact, there is no difference from living on real land. Moreover, many areas on the ground are covered with rock layers, soil layers, etc. There are also a lot of green plants planted, even in the forest. There are even a large number of wild animals living in the forest. Anyway, under the civilization of the interstellar era of the universe, nothing is impossible. The starship was driven directly to the landing pad of the Evolutionary Association. Afterwards, he and Haitang walked off the starship. It's here. Naturally, there is no need to wear space armor. Both of them were wearing very ordinary clothes, which were relaxed, comfortable and comfortable. Needless to say, the surrounding environment, maintained by high-end life support systems. This is the most suitable place for human beings to live and survive. It's just the environment that's special. You can reach out and touch the clouds. The rainbow is so close on a rainy day. If it rains, you don't have to worry about thunderstorms or anything like that. That thing is so well behaved in front of the life support system that it is impossible for it to appear. It will only rain. Suzian's itinerary. Naturally, people were paying attention the whole time. He just showed up. Immediately, a staff member came forward to guide him. A place for fighting. It is in a very large evolution factory of the association. This evolution factory can even be used to evolve an immortal ship that is 10,000 meters long. It's more than enough for competition. The arena is located in the middle of the evolution factory. It is divided into two parts in the middle, each with a set of equipment for evolving starships. Su Zian chose a direction as the arena for him to wait for. The challenger will go to the area opposite him to challenge himself. Surrounding the second, third, and fourth floors. They were all filled with densely packed people. These people all came to watch it live. Of course, ordinary people cannot come in to watch it live. Either he is a member or staff member of the Evolutionist Association, or someone with connections in his family. As for ordinary people, it can only be viewed outside, through a very large virtual holographic projection. Although looking at it this way, it may even be clearer than looking at it live. But the atmosphere is obviously different. It's like watching football or the Olympics. The view on TV is definitely better, but where can I get the atmosphere of a live show? As soon as Su Zian arrived, the scene became more lively. The shouts sounded like spectators watching a sports match. However, after the official start, their voices will be completely blocked so as not to disturb the evolutionists' thinking. Ah. So handsome. Indeed, Su Zian is more handsome in real life than on the Dark Matter Network. Oh my god, is this a monster-level genius? Star Wars just defeated the arrogant Hu Honghu in 20 seconds, and now he is the master of Evolution City Dahan again? It's so powerful. The twin monsters of Star Wars Evolution are worthy of being the brightest stars of all time. I heard that Su Zian is still single, but I don't know if I have a chance. The noise in his ears did not affect Su Zian. His gaze looked towards the 10 challengers in the preparation area opposite. They all look like young men and women. But how to say it? In this era, one cannot judge a person's age by appearance. According to the information Haitang told him on the way here, he learned it. These 10 challengers. They are all in their 40s. Among them, there is also a second grade evolution master, although speaking of an evolutionist, the higher the level, the harder it is to break through. Sometimes the first and second grades in front of you break through quickly. And there are not a few people who are trapped in the third level for their entire lives. But anyway, a second grade evolutionist in his 40s. It's enough to be called a genius. No matter how talented he is. Su Zian didn't care either. Because no one is as talented as him. Maybe when he is in his 40s. I'm afraid they are already 4th and 5th grade evolution masters, right? Su Zian has absolute confidence in this. Su Zian looked at them. They also looked at Su Zian. Their expressions were very solemn. As the saying goes, people are the shadow of famous trees. They act as evolvers. How come you haven't heard of Su Zian's name? I heard that Su Zian's name was definitely not because of Mr. Xia. At their level, they are not yet exposed to matters at Mr. Xia's level. They know Su Zian. Simply because of media propaganda. That's all. In addition, Su Zian can be the champion. In fact, it is enough to illustrate his strength. Them, I will never look down on Su Zian or take him lightly just because he is young. Including that second grade evolutionist. You will never think that you are better than Su Zian just because Su Zian is only a first grade evolutionist. Evolution Master Competition. The competition is not just about the highest level of starship you can evolve. Emphasis on comparison. At the same level. Whose evolution time is short, who has the lowest evolutionary cost, who has a high evolutionary focus, whose evolution quality is better. This is the focus of the competition, and this is the only way to truly select the real geniuses. He glanced at them a few times. Su Zian stopped reading. Feel free to choose the left side as the arena. Then wait for the game to start. 12 o'clock sharp. The scene was originally noisy. It was like the pause button was suddenly pressed. Their voices were instantly blocked. At the same time, the voice of the Evolutionist Association's intelligent optical brain also sounded simultaneously. Competition. The entire process will be set, supervised, and scored by an intelligent optical computer. In these three aspects, no manual addition is allowed. This will ensure the fairness and impartiality of the competition in all aspects. Please both sides be prepared. Earth Federation Evolutionary Association, the Young Evolutionary Competition is about to begin. The defending party, Su Zian. Challenge, Yu Qing, why not be beautiful? Now, randomly arrange the challengers. Confirm the order. Challenge rules, the defending team will accept the challenge from 10 people. If the challenger fails, the winner of the challenge will serve as the new challenger and continue to accept challenges from the remaining challengers. If you succeed in defending, you will advance to the semi-finals. After each challenge, there is a 6-hour rest period. The intelligent optical brain tells the rules concisely and clearly. Say it or not. This rule is simply too simple and crude. As the challenger, Su Zian will accept the challenge of 10 challengers. Failure even once is equivalent to direct failure. The winner shall be the winner. Continue to accept the challenge of the remaining people. 3.8 if the last person succeeds in the challenge. That would be equivalent to advancing directly to the semi-finals. It's such a simple rule. However, in order to be fair to the defenders, there will be a 6-hour rest period after each challenge. But Su Zian is definitely not needed. With the sound of the intelligent optical brain falling, the first challenge has also officially begun. The intelligent optical brain creates questions and then gives a general framework. After that, both parties can choose the evolved starship situation and so on. It's relatively free. The official start of the challenge. Immediately, countless people watching the battle widened their eyes and watched nervously. They just want to see. It is said that the evolutionist talent is even more powerful than Su Zian's Star Wars talent. His level of evolution. How on earth? This news. Is it true? If Su Zian's evolutionist talent is really more powerful than his Star Wars talent as rumored. That is unimaginable. Su Zian's evolution talent. How powerful is it? Must be like his Star Wars talents. Suppress the contemporary era? Game start. Intelligent optical brain creates questions. The question is very simple. In the evolution library, select a starship to evolve. The so-called evolution library was temporarily established for this competition. The evolution library is a starship that needs to be evolved, strictly selected by the Evolution Association. After selecting the starship, based on the level of the starship you choose, the maximum cost, maximum time, minimum level, etc., will be set for you. The other party starts to choose. The one who challenged Su Zian this time was a first-level female evolutionist. The other party looked very solemn and carefully selected. Half a day later, the opponent selected a 7th-level reconnaissance ship and evolved it to 8th-level. Then the question given by the intelligent optical brain is: maximum cost of 2 million, maximum time of 5 days, minimum overall green and excellent quality. Tell the truth. This cost and this quality. It really takes someone with real strength to do it. After all, given the minimum green excellent quality, you can't really evolve only green excellent quality. No matter what, there must be one or two parts that must reach blue rare quality. And the cost of 2 million. It is not something that ordinary evolvers can do by themselves, evolving to an overall green and excellent quality. Not to mention that one or two parts have to reach blue rare quality. Tell the truth. Regardless of the cost, a first grade evolver who can evolve blue rare qualities is already a very powerful one. And under cost control, there are still one or two parts that can evolve to blue rare quality. Absolutely, he can be called a genius evolutionist. 11. After reading the questions. The expression of the female evolutionist opposite seemed to be much more solemn, and she was even more incompetent. Obviously. She doesn't have much confidence that she can evolve blue rare quality parts at this cost. On the other hand, Su Zian sighed. Since Su Zian also has a goal of breaking through to the 2nd-level evolution master. Then you must choose the frigate to evolve. Made a selection. A 2nd-tier frigate was selected. The focus is on the attack power and speed of the weapon, as well as a certain degree of defense. Then the intelligent optical brain also matched Su Zian's question. The maximum cost is 3.8 million, the maximum time is 9 days, the minimum overall green and excellent quality. As long as this requirement is met. Even if Su Zian succeeded in defending the challenge. Unless the other party can really evolve a few blue rare quality parts. Then Su Zian can only evolve a few parts of the same quality. Otherwise, it will be considered a failure. The cost of 3.8 million is not a problem at all for Su Zian. This cost is more than enough for him. The reason why Su Zian evolves today is that he spends a lot of time and money. The reason is simple. That's because the Su Zian brilliant number is pink with perfect overall quality. Want to translate this level of quality? The price is much, much higher. It will also take a lot more time. Now the time and cost of the arena. In fact, it was enough for Su Zian to evolve it into an overall red excellent quality. After the evolutionist's strength has improved a lot again. Costs have been further controlled, and we know how to use the cheapest materials to achieve the same evolutionary effect as high-end materials. Not to mention time, 100% overall pink perfect quality, Su Zian doesn't need to spend 9 days now. Not to mention it is not 100% overall red and of excellent quality. It doesn't even take much time. The selection is complete. The starship selected by both sides was quickly driven in. Both captains were very excited. Because of this evolution, they are used as reserve starships for competition personnel to participate in the competition. Just get selected. then not only the evolver will give you free evolution, even the parts and materials used, etc. All for free. Even if the evolution of the players is wrong, the starship evolution will go wrong. In the future, there will be more powerful evolvers from the Evolver Association who will personally repair it for you. In short, it's a surefire way to make money without losing money. Now that I have been selected, I am naturally excited. Especially, the frigate captain, chosen by Zian. That's a joy. Zian smiled and nodded at him. Soon. The competition officially begins. Zian got closer and began to study the starship. In today's era when life is extremely long, a few days, even for ordinary people, is almost a few hours, not even a few hours. It takes several days for a starship to evolve. No one felt that time was long. Instead, he watched with interest. The original quality of this man's starship was not high. Just a frigate of ordinary white quality. Evolve from this quality to red excellence. To be honest, it is indeed quite difficult. But fortunately, Zian is not trying to evolve it to 100% overall red excellence. Even those important parts don't need to be taken care of. It is only necessary to evolve the unimportant, small parts to red excellent quality, so that the whole can reach the overall red excellent quality. For the rest of the important parts, just keep them in blue and rare. So it's not a big problem. About an hour later, a complete and mature evolutionary plan was formed in his mind. Don't delay either. Place orders directly on the optical computer on the playing field. Because these materials have been prepared in advance. It only takes a little over 10 minutes to place an order. After the intelligent optical brain scan is confirmed to be correct, all will be delivered. Things are delivered. Zian started the evolution of this starship directly. On the other hand, the opponent evolves a reconnaissance ship. But Zian has already started to evolve, and the other party's evolution plan has not yet come out. The other party's forehead also began to sweat nervously, actually from here. In fact, the outcome of both sides has been determined. Zian evolved into a frigate. The other party evolved into a reconnaissance ship. Zian is faster. The other party is still studying the evolution plan. The difference. It was immediately apparent. Finally. After Zian completed the evolution of the first component, the opponent's evolution plan was finally released. This evolution plan alone. The other party spent more than 5 hours. Exactly. At this time, the evolution of the first component is also completed. The moment this component completes its evolution, intelligent optical brain immediately use virtual projection technology in the sky to realize the properties of this part. And after seeing the properties of this component, on site, everyone let out bursts of exclamations. The female evolutionist opposite also looked up at this moment and saw the properties of this component. She was relieved to finally have an evolution plan. After seeing this attribute, his face instantly turned pale. An incredible expression appeared in his eyes. Balance sad face red excellent. Feature 1, stability increased by 15%. Feature 2, anti-electromagnetic interference increased by 15%. Feature 3, the ecliptic plane balance accuracy increases by 15%. 3 characteristics. All in red font. And those 4 big characters, red excellence. It made all the people at the scene and watching the game on the internet silent at this moment. The other 9 evolvers in the reserve area. At this moment, he also looked dumbfounded. It was like seeing a ghost. Red excellence. Moreover, it is the red excellent quality of the frigate. As we all know, the higher the starship level, high quality becomes harder to achieve. For example, 237 said, let a third level evolver evolve your scout ship to red excellence. In fact, there are still many powerful third level evolution masters who can do it. But if you let them evolve another frigate to red excellence, give me a break. Ordinary third-level evolution masters would never dare to think about it. No. Even the top genius evolutionists can do it. However, there are still many things that a fourth-grade evolutionist can do. That's the difference. If we say that Zian is a component for a reconnaissance ship, it has evolved to red excellent quality. That certainly wouldn't be so shocking or horrifying. But now, this is a frigate. And Zian is just a first-grade evolutionist. And we're under cost control and time constraints. So, Zian's talent is terrifying. Just from this one part, it is enough to explain many problems. The female evolutionist opposite. After staring blankly for a while, suddenly he laughed bitterly. She knows. You will definitely lose. Unless Zian makes an evolutionary mistake later. B. The possibility is slim. The more powerful the evolver is, the smaller the possibility of evolutionary mistakes. This is a generally accepted truth. You can evolve to high quality, but you're telling me it's still easy to make mistakes. Give me a break. How can that be possible? But if you lose, you know you will definitely lose. But this female evolutionist will not directly admit defeat because of this. Instead, his face was full of excitement. She knows. With Suzian's talent. Future. He will definitely become a super big man who will move the universe. And she. Now to be able to compete with such a super big shot. This life is worth it. If you're enjoying my content, please consider donating a coffee. Or checking out my shirts on TeePublic, in the following time. It almost became Suzian's personal performance time. Everyone's eyes were focused on Suzian's evolved starship. Even people who are familiar with Suzian. At this moment, the eyes are changing. Begonia. She looked at Suzian intently. T. With a hint of obsession. It is said that a strong man is always so charming. Then Suzian, who is extremely powerful in both Star Wars and evolution. More like walking hormones. She even discovered. Whether it's Star Wars or evolution. Suzian, they have all developed it to an artistic level. Star Wars is a violent art. Evolution is visual art. Suzian in Star Wars, strolling in the sky amidst the hail of bullets. In an instant, a starship with a much higher level than him was easily destroyed. Zian, who is evolving, has countless materials at his fingertips and is confident. It seemed that everything was under control, and a starship that was originally at the lowest level was dazzled. In his hands, it slowly evolved into a terrifying monster. Even the appearance, and even parts have not changed at all. But the aura of the starship seems to be completely different. In simpler terms, the starship before evolution was just a cheap junk. After evolution, this starship is a noble war machine. Suzian. In the true sense. Turning Star Wars and evolution into art. Watch and watch. Haitong's eyes seem to be even more infatuated. Tet. Will you really come to the inner courtyard to find me in 3 years? FTE. Would he really invite me to join his fleet? Thinking about it. Haitong's beautiful, cold cheeks suddenly turned red. The beauty of the moment really amazed the youth. But fleeting. Just 5 days. Suzian completed all the evolution of this starship. The cost was reduced to 3.3 million. And the overall quality. Then it reaches red excellence. Only a small number of unimportant components achieve red excellence. But it's still an overall red excellence, the remaining important parts. Then all reach the blue rare quality. At this point. Just look at the captain who is so excited that he is crazy. The moment evolution is completed. The captain held like a wolf and jumped up and down like crazy. He shouted loudly, "Brother Sue is awesome. I will be your diehard fan from now on. I love you to death." That's awesome. He was so excited that he was a little incoherent. He's just a very ordinary starship captain. Now he is over 70 years old. Even though he still looks young on the outside, but he is indeed over 70 years old. Tell the truth. His talent is really very, very ordinary. An overall white starship of ordinary quality is already his pursuit. As long as it is not gray and of inferior quality, he will be satisfied. I can't even think of a green and sophisticated one. Because he can't afford a powerful evolutionist. And the vast majority of powerful evolvers require higher costs. The required evolution value is also higher. But what about Suzian? The cost is only 3.3 million. Only 319 evolution points. Although the evolution value is 319 points, his evolution value is almost emptied out. B. So worth it. If it were given to other evolutionists, it would be impossible to even think about it if they didn't have 500 or 600, or even 700 or 800 evolution points. Why do some evolutions cost more and require more evolution values for the same quality? A very simple truth. A talented evolutionist like Suzian. The most common materials can be used, with different matching schemes and different quantities. The same effect can be achieved, and lower materials, and less materials. As the starship is swallowed up, the required evolution points will naturally be less. The rest of the evolvers cannot do this. They will use higher-end materials and more materials to stack quality. Thus, the cost and the number of evolution values are naturally more. This is the biggest difference between a true evil genius and an ordinary evolutionist. Let's use another simple metaphor. Two men shooting at each other. One man's marksmanship was extremely poor, so he fired a large number of bullets, and the regiment had a slight chance of hitting the enemy. The other is a sharpshooter who can kill an enemy with just one or two bullets. That's the truth. Isn't he a genius? The difference is really huge. Seeing the man's excitement, Suzian smiled at him and nodded. As an evolutionist, the starship that he evolved can make this starship captain so happy and satisfied. Suzian also has a sense of accomplishment in his heart. Look at the other side again. The opponent's evolution has also reached the final stage. So far, the opponent's starship has only one component of blue rare quality. The rest, half is green and of fine quality. The other half is just white and of ordinary quality. The final overall quality of this starship is, at best, overall green and excellent. It can't be any higher. Probably more than half an hour passed. The evolution of this female evolutionist has finally been completed. A sense of relief came over her face. Look towards Suzian again. There was silence for a while. Suddenly he took a step forward and said seriously, "Suzian, you are a real genius. I am convinced that I lost. It is my lifelong honor to compete with you in this match. I also wish you that you will go further and further in the future. One day in the future, your starship will suppress the universe, that day your evolution will be proud of the sky. I will definitely be cheering for your achievements somewhere in this world." Listen to the other party's sincere words. Suzian suddenly felt a little dazed. These words, it seemed like someone had told him a year ago. That was the first time he drove the brilliance on a mission to hunt pirates. Time flies, and it has been a year. But it gave him the illusion that he was in a different world, as if several years or decades had passed. He knew that all this was because of his experiences in this year, which were too rich. Growth is too fast, too fast. I don't know how Osprey team Captain Zhang Qingji and Vice Captain Lu Yun are doing. Are you still hunting pirates every day? Smile softly. After coming back to his senses, he nodded heavily, "I will. Thank you for your blessing, too." Suzian responded seriously. The other party showed a bright smile, waved to Suzian, and left here, casually. She lost. But she was really convinced. She lost. But she won even more. She seemed to have found her direction in life again. No better. Tib. Although he defeated many players this time and became one of the 100 challengers in the splendid galaxy. It is indeed very strong, and it can indeed be called a genius evolutionist. But no better. Compared to a monster like Suzian, she still has many, many, many ways to go. Conversation between two people. It was broadcast word for word. Everyone smiled heartily. Such an atmosphere. Really good, very good. And at the same time, the announcement of smart optical brain also sounded. The challenge is over. Winner, Suzian. Rating, SSS. Please guard Suzian, please choose whether to rest or continue to the next competition. After the words of the intelligent optical brain spread. Anyone who hears it. Everyone gasped. Although I know, Suzian is very awesome. But. Those who are not evolutionists do not have the most intuitive understanding of how awesome Suzian is. But. The ratings are now out. They got it. Triple S rating. What is this concept? To put it more simply. Currently, arena exhibitions are going on in all the major galaxies of the entire Earth Federation. Get Li Zhao, 18. Currently the highest rating except for Suzian. He was also the one who was once known as the strongest evolutionist in the Earth Federation more than 10 years ago, score. It's just an A. Not even S. But what about Suzian? Just three S's. To know. The evolutionist youth competition has been held for so many times. The highest score you can give is just an S. That person is not someone else. It is Suzian's master. Xiao Dong Lu, and Xiao Dong Lu. It is the pride of being called the Earth Federation. Now, Suzian, from 3S. What does it mean? Nobody knows. They just know. Suzian. It's awesome. So awesome. Star Wars. Unprecedented. So now, evolve. The same as unprecedented. First timing. Countless media immediately reported the incident. And the name of Suzian. Also again. Spread throughout the entire Earth Federation. Suzian, now. It can be said to be true. No one knows it, no one knows it. And the name of the bright evildoer. Also totally loud, unprecedented SSS score. How terrifying is the talent of the brilliant evildoer Suzian? The name of the dazzling evildoer is well deserved. No one in history has ever been so worthy of it. On the brilliant evildoer Suzian, if he were placed in the Human Federation of the Universe, what level of genius would he be? Awesome. SSS score, 3.3,000,319 evolution value, evolve a white ordinary quality frigate to overall red excellent quality. The Earth Federation has another cosmic level evil genius. Can Suzian become the pride of the Earth Federation again? News media. Crazy. Crazy publicity. Countless people in the Earth Federation were all excited when they saw this. Some media even compared Suzian with the evil geniuses of the Human Federation in the universe. Then this comparison was suddenly discovered. Suzian, even if you put it in the entire universe. They all belong to the top batch. Universe. Too big. Universe population. There are too many. Genius is really like a carp crossing the river. To what extent are some people even geniuses? Birth awakens bioenergy. Have you ever seen an 18-year-old who is already a cruiser captain? Of course. There have only been one or two such super monsters in the universe Human Federation for countless years. And the Earth Federation. Too small. These so-called geniuses of the Earth Federation. In terms of the Human Federation in the entire universe. Actually, it's really nothing. This is like the Earth in the 20th century. The world of genius is really not something that ordinary people can understand. For example, at the end of the 20th century, there was a super prodigy. There once was a child prodigy. At the age of 8, he scored a high score of 760 on the SAT. At the age of 24, he became a full professor at the University of California. For 03, such a genius, can you understand his world? I can't understand it at all. How much more so in today's interstellar era of the universe? So, there are really many geniuses. Many, many, many. These geniuses from the Earth Federation are brought to the Human Federation in the entire universe. Not really a genius at all. And only Zian. Even if placed in the Human Federation of the universe, he is definitely a monster. Because it is really much more powerful than these geniuses. It's not a world at all. Contest. Still going on, Zian did not choose to rest. This level of starship evolution no longer consumes much energy on his part. While evolving, eat, sleep, and rest, it's all done. No need to take another break at all. Later evolution. Zian chose frigates. And the quality has all reached the overall red excellent quality. And when Zian completed the evolution of the 8th frigate, after the intelligent optical brain gave Zian another SSS score. Suddenly, the evolutionist Zian has been detected, and he has achieved the second level evolutionist achievement, automatically promoted to second grade evolution master. Zian. It went smoothly and evolved to the second level evolution master. Didn't encounter any accidents. At the moment when the smart optical brain announced this, in mind, it is detected that the host has evolved to a second grade evolver. Automatically unlock third grade evolution simulation. The highest quality is unlocked to purple unparalleled quality. A smile appeared on Suzian's face. Unparalleled quality in purple. This quality is definitely a very, very, very high-end quality. Many 5th and 6th grade evolvers were even asked to evolve scout ships. It may not be possible to reach the purple unparalleled quality. Because of the unparalleled quality of purple, it is really too difficult. If you compare pink perfection and its previous qualities to the peak quality of ordinary people. So purple is of unparalleled quality. It has truly entered the high-end quality stage. Unparalleled quality in purple. Not only the features have reached 5. The increase or decrease in its characteristics has reached a level of 38%. 18 to 18, when your armor increases defense by 38% for 5. How terrifying would that be? Of course. Want to achieve this quality. It is no exaggeration to say that it is rare. First of all, there must be such an awesome evolutionist. Secondly, you must also have the evolution value to be able to evolve to this level. Without so much evolutionary value, it's just empty talk. And to what extent is the evolution value consumption terrible? Let's put it that way. According to the current evolution value of Zian, it is tens of thousands. If both brilliant ships evolve to 100% overall purple unparalleled quality, then when the brilliance evolves into a 7th level frigate, I'm afraid not a single bit of these evolution values are left. The powerful quality brings terrifying characteristics. But the same thing. What you pay will also be extremely terrifying. And evolution value is just one of them. The unparalleled quality of purple requires the use of heavenly materials and earthly treasures used in starships. For example, the cat star stone that Meowth lost to him. A cat star stone weighing just over 300 grams is worth 500 million. I'm afraid that by then, it takes hundreds of millions to evolve once. Now it is 100% pink with perfect quality. To evolve once, the high-end materials required add up to tens of millions. B. If it were replaced with 100% purple unparalleled quality, it would cost hundreds of millions to evolve once. So scary. It's really not something that ordinary people can afford. Even if it's Zian. You have to think carefully, after evolving to purple unparalleled quality. Subsequent evolution value and subsequent cost. Can I bear it now? The required evolution value and cost are truly terrifying to the point of making one's scalp numb. Of course. Say it like this, BBCC. Think about it, how much thought and brain cells did you waste from your first attempt to evolve pink perfect quality to being able to evolve pink perfect quality? The purple unparalleled quality will increase the difficulty 10 times. Even more. Therefore, purple has unparalleled quality. Just thinking about it now. Really let Su Zian evolve. Even if he can do it within a year, Su Zian is extremely talented. Hard to return. It will definitely evolve in the future. Now. Let's do this for now. The 8th challenger was easily defeated by Su Zian. Only the last two challengers remain. The game is here. Everyone, even some warriors. They no longer had any hope of winning. The reason why the enthusiasm is still undiminished. I just want to appreciate Su Zian's evolution. Su Zian's evolution is really artistic. Just as Su Zian was preparing to accept the challenge from the 9th challenger, intending to end the group competition in one fell swoop and enter the semi-finals, suddenly, Su Zian's expression changed. Immediately said, "Rest for a few hours first, I am busy right now." After talking to the intelligent optical brain, Su Zian left in a hurry. No one knows where he went. Su Zian immediately returned to his ship. Then, start immediately and fly outside. After, I quickly dialed the communication group video of the brilliant fleet. The video communication was quickly connected. The faces of several women appeared in front of them one by one. Miao Xiaomi, Hu Qiqi, Bai Xiaoyuan, and Tai Mei. Speaking of Bai Xiaoyuan, it can only be said that she is relatively unlucky. However, he also participated in the arena competition. But it's a pity. In the first round of competition with others, I met a second grade evolver. Oh, that is, the only second evolution master among the 10 people who challenged Su Zian. He defeated Bai Xiaoyuan with a very slight advantage. As a result, Bai Xiaoyuan was not even qualified to challenge. I can only say it's a pity. Seeing Su Zian, they all looked puzzled. Miao Xiaomi asked bluntly, "We were all watching your game video just now. I'm still curious about what you did. I didn't expect you to play a video for us all of a sudden. What's wrong? Is something wrong?" Su Zian looked serious and said in a deep voice, "When I was just about to continue the game, I suddenly had a very bad premonition. You know, my hunch is very accurate. So, be careful now. If it doesn't work, just quit this mission and run away. A hunch, it must be fake. It was just the little wife brilliance. They found traces of enemies on the route of their mission." Su Zian hurried over to inform them before they even had time to find out the specific situation of the enemy. And a few women. After hearing Su Zian's words, they all became solemn. Their premonition about Su Zian. 10,000 people believe it. Since Su Zian didn't compete, he came to inform them. There must be an enemy. He immediately hung up the communication and went looking for it. After Su Zian informed them, he felt relieved. As long as there is no sudden ambush. He believes it. Even if the girls encounter interstellar pirates with one or two assault ships, they can definitely handle it. Not to mention, his little wife, Shining, will also be on standby nearby. Once something goes wrong, he will jump to the rescue himself. As for whether some girls will discover the secret of owning two starships. In fact, there is no need to worry. When I followed him out this time, the coding of little wife's brilliant number also went through a certain amount of camouflage. And as long as I don't admit it, and there is no 100% proof. Who can believe such a thing? I would rather believe that Su Zian is Qin Shi Huang. I don't believe anyone can bind two starships at the same time. After, Su Zian controlled the little wife's brilliant number and went to check it carefully. It was discovered that the enemy was just a medium-sized interstellar pirate group. The strongest ones are 2 assault ships, 7 frigates, several reconnaissance ships, and mechanical starships. In fact, this configuration is very powerful. However, the girls' starships were evolved by Su Zian's hands, coupled with their own Star Wars talents. Even if there are only a few of them, they can still defeat it. As long as you don't get ambushed. What's more, now that Su Zian has warned them in advance, they will definitely go to find out the situation first, and maybe there will be a counter-ambush. And in this mission they carried out, there were other fleets. They are not alone. Therefore, there's nothing to worry about. After admonishing them a few words, they took action immediately. And Su Zian is always ready to provide support. Of course it would be best not to support it. Just wait. Take advantage of this time. Su Zian just happened to study the activated third grade evolution simulation. Unsurprisingly, third grade evolution simulation. A simulation requires a full 10,000 wealth points. It's doubled tenfold. Even now, Su Zian has hundreds of thousands of wealth worth. But 10,000 at a time. Seriously. Somewhat unbearable. Add it all up, and you can only perform a few dozen simulations in total. And these dozens of simulations. It's really not certain whether purple parts with unparalleled quality can be evolved. But thinking about it, it shouldn't be much different. After all, dozens of simulations, in the simulation world, are decades of time, not to mention. As long as I get the reward this time. It doesn't seem to be much different. About an hour passed. The women also detected the situation on the other side. This is mainly due to Bai Xiaoniao. Her reconnaissance drone directly locked onto the enemy target. The next thing is simple. When the women told them what they had discovered, several fleets took action immediately. After that, another battle lasted for about an hour. Easy win. And a few women, because the combat effectiveness is considered to be the team with the strongest combat effectiveness in this mission. This interstellar pirate group, they got the big deal. Main evolution value. It was eaten by Taimei and Meowth. This time, their evolution value. It is 100% overall red and has excellent quality, enough to evolve into a second-tier frigate. The harvest is quite big. And this mission is over. They will be back too. Let Su Zian help Taimei and Meowth's starship evolve into a frigate. We may continue to leave at that time, come back in a month and a half. At that time, I was with my colleague, Su Zian. Head to the Federation Imperial City Star. Confirmed the safety of the girls. Su Zian returned to the arena and continued to accept the challenges of the remaining 2 challengers. And the 9th challenger. What a coincidence, it's not someone else. It was the second grade evolutionist who eliminated by Xiaoyuan. The look Su Zian looked at him was not very friendly. Bai Xiaoyuan is my female team member. If you dare to eliminate her, look at me as a man, captain. I won't teach you a lesson. Su Zian thought about all the messy things, but still chose a frigate and started evolving. This time, it will be faster, better quality, and lower cost. Don't ask anything. The purpose of asking is to crush the opponent in all aspects and vent his anger on Bai Xiao. But this second grade evolutionist looked baffled. I don't know what Su Zian's vicious eyes mean. He expressed confusion. It seems that he has never offended Su Zian? With a daze. Contest. Continue. Another 10 days passed by in a flash. Children. Came back yesterday, now. They all relied on Su Zian's relationship and watched Su Zian evolve the starship on the spot. When Su Zian easily defeated the last challenger, without any surprise. The live sound suppressor shuts off, momentarily. Cheers and cheers resounded throughout the entire evolution factory at this moment. Ouch. Awesome. Awesome. Su Zian is awesome. I will give birth to a piglet for you. Well, this pig girl, let me tell you, how about you lose weight first? go away, I'll see you off. 10 red frigates of excellent quality. This is so awesome. So awesome. I just want to know, if I want to ask Zian to evolve a starship for me, what do I need to prepare? You need to prepare 100 million. If it's less than 100 million, you can't invite me. Cheers. At this moment, Su Zian was completely overwhelmed. A slight smile also appeared on Su Zian's face. Speaking of which, he is only 18 years old this year. Who doesn't have a little vanity? Countless people cheered and shouted their names. This feeling, it's really, really good. The only bad thing is that there are a few voices that want to give birth to piglets, puppies, mice. Nima, a girl from the monkey tribe, it's okay if she wants to give birth to a monkey cub for him. Piggy, doggy, ratty. We really can't stand it. Congratulations to Su Zian, the defending champion, on your successful defense. Successfully advanced to the semi-finals of the Young Evolver competition. The semi-finals will be held in 5 months. Please go to the Earth Federation Imperial City Star to compete in 2 months. The voice of intelligent optical brain rings in everyone's ears. It also indicates that Su Zian has officially entered the semi-finals. Semi-finals. It's time to go to the Imperial City Star. The Earth Federation school competitions will also be held simultaneously there. The reason is 5 months later. No way. The universe is really too vast. Most of the time is spent on the road. Unless it's a cruiser. Because only when you reach a cruiser can you carry a space jump engine. Only that engine. Only in this way can you make space jumps over long distances, then go through each wormhole star gate. This way. Basically, it takes a few days to arrive. However, the participants did not reach the level of cruiser captain at all. Asking for flowers. 5 months is considered a relatively tight schedule. Congratulations, Su Zian. Awesome, you deserve to be our captain. Tisk, dazzling evildoer? Okay. This name is so domineering. Brilliant monster Dean Su Zian, when will you evolve the starship into a frigate? As soon as Su Zian came back. The girls came over and said hurriedly. Su Zian was helpless, okay, I understand. After dealing with several women, his eyes swept over and finally settled on Hai Tang, who was looking at him quietly behind the crowd. Then, he immediately walked towards her. Hai Tang's eyes shifted slightly. Are you ready to leave today? Su Zian asked. Hai Tang nodded slightly, yes. I should have left half a month ago. But I think since everyone is here, I'll watch your in-ring show. Now that I've finished reading, I have to go. Recently, there is a big operation against the insects in the inner courtyard. I don't want to miss it. Hai Tang's voice was still as cold as ever. Su Zian was silent for a moment, smiled, and nodded, Sakai. Then, you should pay more attention to your own safety. I'll do it. But just wait for me. Within 3 years, I will definitely go to the inner courtyard in person and invite you to join my dazzling fleet. There will always be a place for you in my dazzling fleet. So, in the past few years, don't show off and pay more attention to safety. Especially a top genius like you who is on the list is the first target of the insects and inhumans to hunt down. In short, pay more attention to your own safety. I don't want to go all over the world to find the inhumans and insects and kill them until they are exterminated after learning about your death. Su Zian's initial remarks. Let the corners of Hai Tang's delicate mouth slightly outline a beautiful arc, DJE. When she finished listening to Su Zian's last words. Looking up again, he looked at Su Zian's serious expression when he said this, and there was absolutely no joking on his face. Hai Tang's heart was in vain, as if it had been penetrated by a hot sharp arrow, this moment. It penetrated her heart, the hot temperature also melted her heart. She just stared at Su Zian in a daze for a long, long time. Sudden. All around. Including Zhang Wushuang. Including teachers and classmates who came to watch the game. Including the ladies of the brilliant fleet. in their eyes of incredible horror. Begonia. Suddenly he threw himself into Su Zian's arms, hugged Su Zian's waist tightly, and pressed his hot and cold cheek against Su Zian's chest. Her red lips parted slightly, her breath was like blue, and she said firmly, "Don't worry, I will never die." Finished. A turn. He didn't pay any attention to the shocked eyes of the people around him. Xiaoxia was riding on the Kraken that she didn't know when she arrived at the dock. Whispering away. Only the stunned teachers and students were left. There was also Su Zianwen, whose eyes were calm but equally firm as he watched the Kraken leave. Exploded. The whole school exploded. When Hai Tang took the initiative to hug Su Zian. Then the two embraced. Hai Tang rested her head on Su Zian's chest. The photo of Su Zian lowering his head and hugging Hai Tang tenderly had just been uploaded to the school forum. Whether it is freshmen, old students, teachers, or school leaders. Everything explodes. Crazy. All crazy. F asterisk asterisk K F asterisk asterisk K F asterisk asterisk K F asterisk asterisk K. I, Dean Su, am so awesome. Oh my god. The glacier goddess Hai Tang took the initiative to throw herself into her arms, and we are in love for life. I always thought that Brother Su was a double evildoer from Star Wars Evolution, but now I know that he is a triple evildoer from Star Wars Evolution to pick up girls. Can he even pick up the iceberg goddess Hai Tang? I'm convinced, I'm totally convinced. Countless people pursued Hai Tang back then, and even now, all of them were treated coldly by Hai Tang. They all thought she would be alone all her life, who knew? Awesome, so awesome. I am so envious that I go crazy. No. Have you forgotten our brother Su's dazzling fleet? They are all women. The four beauties are all members of Brother Su's team. Four beauties? Dude upstairs, are you blind? Tai, what do you mean? Do you mean 340 means Tai Mei is not good looking? Fart. Tai Mei is the only beauty. Those nose hairs, those muscles. I love them so much. You shall upstairs, the appraisal is completed. School forum. Crazy as hell. Even Zhang Wushuang gave Su Zian a thumbs up when he left. Express her admiration. And on the way back. The voices of the four women never stopped. Miao, Xiaomi, Su Zian, have you made an official announcement with teacher Hai Tang? She is your teacher. Su Zian, first, there is no official announcement, we are just friends. Second, she is my teacher, yes, but I am also her dean. Bai Xiaoyuan, well. Captain, you are so extraordinary. Even teacher Hai Xiue threw himself into your arms. Su Zian, we are lovers when we throw ourselves into each other's arms. If I hug you later, will I be your boyfriend? Bai Xiaoniao, I don't want it. I'm afraid teacher Hai Tang will beat me, she is so fierce. Hu Chi Chi, Su Zian, then what should I do? Su Zian, what should you do? Hu Chi Chi, you and teacher Hai Tang are in love. Don't you want us anymore? Su Zian, I'm not in love, and secondly, I don't want you. Tai Mei, that's good, ho ho ho. Su Zian, shout at your sister. Su Zian turned on the super dose mode. If this mode is not turned on, he was afraid that these women would drive him crazy. As for whether you and Hai Tang are a couple? Oh, it was just a hug. Forget about giving me a hug. Even if she sleeps. As long as Hai Tang doesn't take the initiative to confess her love, Su Zian will only accept it by default. But it's impossible for him to take the initiative. I, Su Zian, a shy man. How could you take the initiative? Impossible, absolutely impossible. As for what happens next. Let's talk about it later. No hurries. The arena match is over. Su Zian returned to Bright Island. Next? Just to evolve their starships on behalf of Miao Miao and Tai Mei. Then continue to gather bioenergy and wait until it is full, strive to evolve to the 5th level frigate level before departure. Then, 5 months on the road. Aim for this within 5 months. can evolve to 8th level, 9th level, or even 10th level. Anyway, at the latest, when he returns to China Academy from Imperial City Star, Su Zian set a minimum requirement for himself. You must break through to become an assault ship and become an assault ship captain. The 3-year agreement was nothing more than words. It is best to make a 3-year appointment. I can go there as a cruiser captain. M36. In fact, I am in the second semester of my sophomore year or my junior year. Anyway, it depends on the situation. When you become a cruiser captain, you go to the inner courtyard. Maybe. It doesn't take 3 years at all. Everything is unknown. Starship evolution for the two girls. Su Zian already had an evolution plan. Even the parts, materials, etc. of the second girl. I've already bought them all. Now. Just evolve. Wait until the two girls' starships have evolved. The Brilliant Fleet is the lowest frigate level among all members. It is considered a not weak fleet. You can also take on missions with higher levels and difficulty. But if you accept the mission, Su Zian will not go at the moment. His evolution value is still quite sufficient. Have this time. He is more willing to learn the knowledge of the third grade evolution master and the unparalleled purple quality. Of course, he has been very busy recently and has no time to go out with a few girls. Meow, Xiaomi's meow meow is definitely still high explosive and highly agile. Therefore, her starship mainly embodies lightness and dexterity based on its extreme length, width, and height. The reason why we must pursue the ultimate length, width, and height. It is the ultimate length, width, and height, can carry more weapons and equipment, can hold more material resources, and is suitable for long-term, high-intensity combat. This is the point. It is also the direction for the Brilliant Fleet in the future. Even if it is possible. In the future, Su Zian may even lead a Brilliant Fleet to fight deep behind enemy lines. Fighting behind enemy lines without any supplies or resources. Therefore, the maximum length, width, and height are necessary. In fact, the keel, hull, and body of the ship are relatively easy to find when they are light and agile. Even the captain's own parts can do it. Maybe not the best, but not bad either. What's more, after Su Zian's evolution, it's even better. What needs to be purchased are weapons and other parts. Miao Xiaomi's battle focuses on high bursts. The high burst is mainly based on the penetration, lethality, and high muzzle velocity of the ammunition. Hu Qiqi's weapons focus on high firepower, high explosion, high damage, and high attack speed. There are 2 main guns and 4 secondary guns. It has the same weapon configuration as Su Zian's Brilliance. Moreover, her main guns and secondary guns all use high penetration. In addition to penetration, it must also have enough lethality. After all, her attack accuracy is far from comparable to Su Zian's. He couldn't kill the opponent's starship captain as accurately as Su Zian. So high damage is definitely inevitable. In short, this is the emphasis in these directions. Taimei's is even simpler. Crazy superimposed defense is just that. The keel, hull, and armor are all exactly the same as those used by Su Zian. The keel belongs to the superstar Inhumans, and the hull and armor belong to their titans. The starship Su Zian gave to Taimei reduced a lot of internal space. And these internal spaces are all used for superimposed defense. Defense of Thai American starships. How terrifying is it? Let's put it that way. Her armor is all super heavy and super thick like core armor. And one stack is 5 layers. Yes. 5 layers of shipwide core armor. Can you imagine how terrifying the defense of Taimei's boulder will be after it evolves? In particular, Su Zian will evolve all of these 5 layers of core armor into pink perfect quality. Then add 26 anti-aircraft guns of perfect pink quality covering near, medium and far range. And the Super Shield series, which was born for defense but consumes extremely terrifying energy, will also be evolved into a pink perfect quality energy shield. This is conceivable. Once the evolution is complete. Time's boulder, I dare not say anything else. There is one thing Su Zian can guarantee. That is. Facing three ordinary assault ships at the same time. Time's boulder can even block all its attacks. Then when facing the attack of the destroyer, he can even resist for a period of time. Even facing the cruiser. There is a certain probability that they can resist 5, 6, 7, or 8 cannons. 5.0, it should be said or not. In terms of defense, the brilliance is really not as good as the Time A boulder. Because no matter how powerful the brilliance's defense is, it's impossible to be so crazy as to have 5 layers of full ship core armor. Internal space. It's already ridiculously small. A frigate with extreme length, width, and height, internal space. It may even be comparable to the internal space of a 30 or 40 meter long reconnaissance ship. So you can imagine how much internal space the Time A boulder and its defensive armor occupy. However, Time A was extremely excited. Because she feels such a boulder number. This is what she has dreamed of. Of course, Su Zian is also happy. Because the defense of Thailand and the United States is stronger. The more relaxed he is. Even in the future. Taimei pushed forward. Perhaps. He can also enjoy the treatment of Hu Chichi, for once. Just output like crazy from behind. It feels good to think about that scene. Therefore, we are doing everything possible to strengthen the defense of Taimei's boulder. As for comfort. Unimportant. Zie. It's not like I'm sleeping, after 7 days of evolution. Meow Xiaomi's meow meow, Taimei's boulder. All have completed their evolution. When their starship was newly released, even Su Zian couldn't help but take a second look. Originally, it was planned to give them some of the starships that would evolve to pink perfection. But after finally confirming that their evolution value is sufficient for now, Su Zian directly got them 100% overall pink perfect quality. Directly activates the 4 major features. For example, Taimei's boulder. For major characteristics, all increase defense by 25%, the defensive power of the monolith. It has reached the point where it can be called a perversion. Now they go out to perform tasks again. Su Zian can almost feel relieved. And the consequence of the 100% overall pink perfect quality is if they want to evolve in the future. You really have to go crazy to kill enemies and get evolution points. I'm afraid I don't even have time to rest. And even so, it's not sure whether enough evolution values can be collected. But all in all, the early evolution value is still sufficient. Just take your time later. Not urgent, 4 girls. Started again. Now they only see evolution value, evolution value, evolution value. And Su Zian after they left. For the first time, he entered the third grade evolution simulation. For the first time, try the evolution of purple parts with unparalleled quality. A consumption of 10,000 wealth points at a time. Su Zian felt so distressed that his heart, liver, spleen, lungs, and kidneys ached. Hundreds of thousands worth of wealth. I really can't bear to use it a few times. Good thing. After the last space jump ability was enhanced, within a million light years, there is no need to spend wealth to jump further. 11. This is the only comfort. Especially when the 4 girls have become so powerful now. Su Zian believes that the little wife has no need to follow them anymore. So. The little wife's brilliant number. Now he has set off on his own. No destination, no passengers. Just sailing in the universe at will. Just hit your luck. See if you can encounter an enemy. If you can encounter it, and the enemy is not that strong. Su Zian jumped over and started doing it. Come back when you're done, it is equivalent to saying. Him now. It's learning, practicing, and evolving values, all without delay. after actually starting the simulation study of the third grade evolution master. Only then did I realize how difficult this thing is. In fact, the evolution of assault ships is not that difficult. The difficulty lies in the unparalleled quality of purple. Even before this, we still have to do it so that the assault ship can evolve into perfect pink quality. And the assault ship. In fact, it still belongs to the category of second grade evolutionists. That is to say, what Su Zian is learning now is actually the content of the second grade evolution master. When will we be able to integrate the evolution of assault ships and ensure that the quality is at least perfect in pink, or even unparalleled in purple? At that time, Su Zian was considered a second grade evolutionary master. Later, destroyer evolution. This is the learning content that truly belongs to the third grade evolution master. After all, a third level evolver, in a perfect state, can evolve a cruiser. Nothing to say. Take it easy. Evolution division. In a certain classroom. It was crowded. There wasn't even room for anyone to stand at the door. Su Zian is standing on the podium, giving a lecture. Do you think Su Zian is talking about evolution? Wrong, he is in the evolution department, and he is talking about Star Wars content. How to fight in Star Wars. So much so. It attracted a large number of students from the Star Wars department to attend the class. And you think that Su Zian is boring in the evolution department and teaching Star Wars classes? Wrong. What a big mistake. He is poaching. The students from other departments in the audience listened with rapt attention. Because what Su Zian talks about is all the most useful knowledge he has gained through hundreds of years of Star Wars simulations. Even, there were also old students and several teachers from the Star Wars department who came to attend the class. Originally, they came here to attend the lecture because they wanted to see if this dazzling evildoer really had any unique insights. They admit that Su Zian is awesome. But just because you are awesome, it doesn't mean you can teach well. I came here purely for fun. But listen, listen. Their expressions all became serious. At last. These old students, these freshmen from other departments, these teachers. Everyone was stunned. And when Su Zian talked about the solution to a common problem that everyone encounters in Star Wars, there was a sudden pause. Looking at the pairs of eyes below that were thirsty for knowledge, a strange smile appeared on Chen Zian's face. Okay, students from other departments and teachers, please go out. The following courses are exclusive to our Evolution Division department. No one from other departments is allowed to listen. These classmates, as well as these teachers, are all stupid. After hearing the most critical part, you told me that the rest of the content will be kept confidential? Only people from the evolution department can listen? Ever since the establishment of Shenzhou Academy, we have never encountered such an outrageous thing. Then, Su Zian suddenly said, it's easy to listen. Then join our evolution division department. Our department of evolutionary education currently lacks both students and teachers. As long as you join our evolution division, the benefits will be huge. For example, as long as you join our evolutionist department, you will be able to get our third level evolutionist teacher to evolve your starship for you at the first level charging standard. Another example. After that, I will evolve starships for my classmates, all of whom will give unconditional priority to the starships of our evolution division. So, quickly join the embrace of our evolution division. Su Zian finished speaking. The whole place was quiet. These students and teachers from the external department looked at each other. They are all laughing and laughing. This Su Zian. Just say why you are giving a lecture suddenly. Turn out to be. The cage is here. Tay. Su Zian. What does he want to do to make the evolution department the strongest department in the school? There's nothing good for him, huh? Wait. These students and teachers were suddenly shocked. They suddenly understood why Su Zian worked so hard to make his evolution department the best in the school. Only then did I remember that Su Zian is the dean of the evolution division department. In China Academy, there has always been a rule. That is, the dean of the first department of the school. Every year, you will receive a reward of 50,000 points. At the same time, all series will receive 50,000 points as rewards. With the rewards from the dean and teachers, the first department in the school will have a full 100,000 points. So, Su Zian, I'm afraid you didn't come here for this reward, right? No. What's wrong with that? He is. He must be. Good guy, this is the original purpose. Su Zian stood on the podium and watched with a smile. He is not afraid that these classmates and teachers will not be moved. Don't say anything else, just the fact that these third-grade evolutionist teachers from the evolution division charge the price of first grade to evolve starships for you. It will definitely attract their attention. In fact, they guessed it right too. Su Zian has worked hard from the beginning to build the Department of Evolution into the best department in the school. This is the purpose he came here with. The reason why many people didn't react until now. That is because, over the years, this reward has always been given to the dean of the Star Wars department. That is, my tutor's husband, Vice President Zhang, is taking it. Over the years, I have changed from being stuck. Over time, everyone has even forgotten that the school has this kind of reward system. At this moment, I saw Su Zian jumping up and down, poaching people from other departments in various ways. This time, I didn't even hesitate to come and give a lecture myself. Everyone soon figured out why. Look at each other. No one spoke. In fact, it is not possible to switch to another department. For ordinary students, it does not have much impact. Because for students, no matter which department you are in terms of schools, everyone is treated equally. And this is 120 hours. A voice suddenly sounded, "I am willing to join." Everyone looked around, they were all shocked. Speaker. It's Tu Zhiyu. This. Tu Zhiyu, that is one of the treasures of the Star Wars series. If Tu Zhiyu joins the Evolution Division, isn't the Star Wars system going crazy? And this is just the beginning. Yu Xiao suddenly said loudly, "I'll join too." After. These are the students from the special recruitment camps. All expressed their intention to join the Evolution Division. Su Zian smiled happily. "Okay, okay. Come, come, come all. Don't worry, coming to our Evolution Division will definitely bring various benefits." Out of the corner of his eye, he caught a glimpse of the suddenly bitter faces of the third-grade evolutionist teachers in the Evolution Division. Su Zian thought for a while, gritted his teeth, raised his fingers, and gestured with two fingers at them. Suddenly, the three evolutionist teachers, who had grimaces just a second ago, suddenly started to smile. Only Su Zian frowned. Have to. Two more points were given away. If you do the math. In the end, the evolution department became the number one department in China University. It seems that I can only get 55,000 points? After all, the three evolutionist teachers were promised 10% at the beginning. Now they have been promised 20% per person. The three people add up to 90%. A total of 100,000 points will be awarded to the evolution division. 50,000 is his personal income as the dean. The remaining 50,000 points will be divided by myself, the dean. In other words, 90% of the 50,000 points will be given away. I can only get 10%, which is 5,000 points. Plus the 50,000 points I earned personally. Exactly 55,000 points. But, it's better than nothing. After all, if you want your horse to run, you must be fed. Only in this way. Only these three teachers can do their best. To attract more talents from other departments to join, thank you for watching Mystic Realms Recap. Please like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day.